मार के जो सेंटर में जाओ ना बाय आर के आर के अरे जो सेंटर में जाओ ना बाय आर के
सो टॉकिंग अबाउट क्लैश यू नो अर्लियर योर फिल्म आई मीन दत्त एंड टाइगर जिंदा वॉज सपोज टू क्लैश बट नाउ इट्स मूव टू मार्च 2018. Do you think when you do something like that, when you push a film's release date, it sends out a perception that you guys are not that confident about the product?
But I don't think so. I think a film has its own destiny. You know, when a film is ready, you should put it out. You should put out the best version of the film. You know, I've never played a part in when the film should release. It should clash with something, come on a holiday. Of course, Tiger Zinda is the biggest film of Indian cinema coming this year. And I'm sure the producers had really had, you know, good meetings and understood logistics, understood budgets, understood how much this film can earn, cannot earn. And they've taken this wise decision. But I have nothing to play in this. You know, I come in, my role is of an actor. I've been told, okay, now the film could come in March. It's not coming in December. And that's fine for me. You know, as long as the film is good, as long as they're doing the best that they can, I'm happy with that.